race through this one?
If it happens, then yeah. Because I have this, and then next week I have this race in Evo, not by Grace. And then they said it's Leadville.
Oh, you're doing break after?
Yeah,
nice.
3 days.
Nice.
Yeah. Good luck.
Yeah. Yeah, well. Thank you.
kill. Hey guys. Thank you. Thank you. Jeff. John.
Hey.
John Alderson.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good to see you.
Oh, too focused. Too focused. Yeah. Let's go.
Get it done, you guys.
Oh.
in her way. Way to be, Ken. Am I in the right? Mine on the right. Thanks. I'll pay for it later. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. it's not that bad.
At least you don't have to think about it.
Yeah, it's a road climb. It's not too steep. It's actually not really that bad. Yeah, I think anything 2% sucks there. Well, I think I'm gonna pay for that start. This is always a drag.
Do you have electronic shifting?
I do.
I tried it for the first time last week on a gravel bike.
Yeah?
Nice.
Well, I won't go back. I have it on two mountain bikes, but not on my gravel bike yet.
I thought it was a gimmick, but it seems to work very well.
Yeah. And then adjusting too, you can the micro adjust. You're not screwing around with cables and did the cable stretch and can I adjust it right for indexing? One less cable off the.
Yeah, road climb is much better.
So, first time doing
this? I did this, doing this the first year I did it in 2015.
Okay.
I did 100 once.
Nice.
I forget just how hard it is. More of the runner than the cyclist.
Oh, yeah?
Cyclist turned runner back into cyclist.
A gorgeous day, though. Yeah, it was getting quite warm, baking there. Nice job. Yeah. climbs are always longer than I remember them.
That's the way St. Kevin is for me. And people looking up and I'm like, fuck.
Just a little one. Nice job. Nice work. work. Thank you. Nice job. Yeah, you too. Huh.
to the stage. I got pictures of you like that.
Oh yeah?
Where do you go?
Suffering. Suffering our way through.
Oh. Yeah, if you're not seeing that shit, you're doing the shit wrong.
Yeah.
My wife's bike, I
almost there. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks. Ah. you. Thanks. Yeah. Give you a draft for a bit.
What's that?
I'll give you a draft for a bit.
Yeah, we'll
slop. I can't. job. Thank you.
Ah.
you. Thank you. No, what? You see the wheel? Yeah, just shitty wheel builds from Bird. The wheels are true, but I don't know if there's a problem with the bead depth, rim depth. No, I've tried four different tires. They all. Yep. So I got an appointment with a real wheel builder, but Bird did nothing for me. They didn't want to hear it. They suck. Would not buy wheels from them again. Yeah. idea what we got left for time?
What's that?
Is there any idea what we got left in 15 minutes?
A couple miles. 38, I think you're 36, bro. 36,
Thank you. Thank you. Nice job. Yeah.
Thank you.
Right there with John Armisen from North Lawn, Salt Lake City. Good ride, gentlemen. Glad to have you here at the finish line at the foot of the Columbine Colossal Final Fair Tour. Good to see you on the start.
Oh, so well done.